guys, it's TMG here. So today, I'm gonna show you something. Fun things here. So, I'm gonna show you a disc. So, a broken disc. Okay. Just gonna open it because I put a lot of plastic. It's so sharp and dangerous. So yeah, let's open it. Actually, it's a GTA, but it doesn't work, so this game, GTA game, doesn't work, so it just broke it. It just broke it more. Yeah. Start out. It's a PlayStation 3 disc, not an Xbox disc. Okay. There's a lot more stuff here. That's a plastic, guys. But maybe that's dangerous if we didn't put a dip bag or something. So, so I'm gonna show you how it works. Actually, there's a scratch there that won't remove. Doesn't work anymore. So probably just do it here. Just bend it and cut it with a scissors and scratch it with the scissors. So I guess there's a lot of scratch. There's a scratch here. Full scratch. This part I bend it. So it's not safe if you put this at your PlayStation or Xbox. So yeah, don't put it on your Xbox if you did this too. Like, I hate GTA, okay? I hate GTA. Like, I don't really like GTA. So, yeah. It's really cool, yeah. Check that out. I'm not gonna trash it for now. I'm gonna do something. Here. I can bend it today. Bend this again. Whoa. Yo. Deep bend. That's weird. Maybe it's... Actually, I didn't buy this game. It actually broken. The disc part is actually has a scratch. So what you did is keep breaking it so hard. It's not actually working, so I didn't see it's actually working. I tried it before, so I just begin. So yeah, and those things, those things, it's just like DVD disc cover. Okay, something that I mean, it's not DVD, it's not disc. So GTA 5 is not for kids, so if you're playing the GTA 5 right now, then don't play it if you hate it. Minecraft's better. I can play some more games than that, not GTA. Like car racing and Forza. Or Fortnite. Yeah. Those games are better than the GTA. So let's just go this. please subscribe. Yeah.